All right, I just picked up something for the John Deere. Check this out.
I picked up a T-Rax from Ballard. Bolt it straight to the battery box instead of using their extension arm. The key part is right there. It keeps it to the width of that 48-inch mower. It doesn't get it much wider. You can see just over the front, clears that front wheel fine. And it's basically the length.
Let's go see how it rides. So how easy is it to get off? Clip, clip, and then lift, and you're off and going. Yeah, I'm happy with that rack.